the past is now another land, far beyond my reach, invaded by insidious foreign bodies, foreign speech, where the timeless joys of childhood
and fret and stay.